Hello everyone, for today's video, I will show you how to make a DIY electroscope using these following materials that can be found in our house. So this is the jar, and this is the electric tape, and this is the copper wire, and this is the foil, and this is the pliers, and this is the scissor. Now this is the procedure on how to make a DIY electroscope.